I'm Shay.
And I'm Rue.
And today we're playing Kirby and the Rainbow Curse.
By Hal Labrador.
Let's get started again.
I just...
It's not helping.
That's not what I was planning to do. Let's try this again. It less so. There we go.
Look, I can't do anything to it.
There's like certain areas. I'm leaving. Yes. Apparently. Temporarily. You'll be back.
I was trying to save you.
There you are.
Huh?
There you are. Right there. How'd you die? I am cutting it close. Cutting it real close. Oh, I know what you want. Okay, now what? Is that supposed to stay up there? Try it again. Where'd it go? Well, right now it's the end of the stage, so you don't do anything. I'm going for the book.
You get this. Well, that was simple.
No, I just made it look that way.
Of course you do. I have a line.
Awesome.
I don't know which.
Let's see what we got. The music. On to the next one. Hoop Lagoon Relic of the Runes. It's a boss.
It's a what?
It's a boss level.
Step.
Smack. I have a feeling that was supposed to be something important that way. Something I should not have done. We can't. I'm looking for a fella named Poop Lagoon. Might that be you? You didn't die. You got hit. You didn't die. Hey, you liked that, didn't you? Take another. You know, you remind me of my younger days, when I used to play games like Sonic the Hedgehog. Sir, you're too close. You're not. Sir, I'm gonna need you to calm down. Nothing other than it. Good job, Kirby. He looks very upset to me. I can't hit him. I just wasted that. Ow. Sir, that's cheating. And I'm dead. We were so close.
I didn't understand what was going on.
Keep attacking. Keep stabbing.
I was just dead weight on that level.
Keep stabbing. Yeah, I see what you can do. Oh wait, baby. There you go. Hit him again! Where'd you go? Keeping a close eye on me. You don't like that. Sir. You're just chilling on the side.
Just chilling on the side.
That's what you're doing now. Can't do anything. I can't even attack right there. Let's try that one more time. And I'm already dead. There you go, stab him again. I didn't say jump on top of him. Well, when he's in this state, don't go anywhere near. But in this current state, you can go ahead and just attack him in like that. Get that milk. Get out of there. Do I attack next?
I don't know.
That's
right
not.
There.
Oh, I gotta get out of here. to attack me.
It's so painful.
Yeah.
It's so...
I know all of you at home are probably yelling at me right now.
It's so simple! Stop me! No! They always catch me in the corner. Nobody puts baby in the corner. This guy, because he keeps
murdering.
You did it!
No time. And guess what? I have no idea what I did.
Savage Patch. I'm just here to dance. And pose.
No idea what I did. I'm just glad that it's over.
Level 2!
You've cleared level 2.
Yay! You did it! Is that from Blue's Clues?
We did it. No, that's from Dora the Explorer.
I need to get back on my cartoons.
Blue's Clues was more of the thinking chair, the thinking head. Sit in the chair and think. Thank you. Yeah, that was.
We didn't watch Blue's Clues.
Oh. But on that road to memory lane, we're gonna leave it here. Level 3 is up next, the Indigo Ocean. Be sure to subscribe, like, and share to be able to watch us attempt to get through that. But remember, everybody, love is not a losing game.
As long as you have the right player too.
Choose wisely.